Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newton. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that... Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Jared Gaines wasn't sure what he was expecting when he discovered a burned-out truck on his back 40 this morning. Gaines was patrolling the perimeter of his land just after sunrise when he saw the truck in the distance. It was apparent that the truck was damaged from a distance, but closer inspection led Gaines to find the charred remains of a currently unidentified man in the driver's seat and a large bag filled with money roughly 30 feet away. Gaines says the truck didn't look familiar, though he suspects someone is going to be missing that money. But anyone feeling the gold rush should stay home. The truck, the remains, and the cash are currently with authorities. The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says... search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search nearby Marlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends. invasions throughout Bell County have turned into a search for a known fugitive. Omar Pauley, native of Holland, Texas, was arrested in 1967 for aggravated assault and larceny and was sentenced to 5 years in prison. After his release, Omar Pauley was implicated in a string of incidents outside McLennan County, where he was arrested again but managed to escape the noise. Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search will be like in Chicago and Chinatown will unearth the family.
Thank you. Drink up now.
search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search in the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth the thief.